A Minnesota country singer has a special message for people who stole his favorite guitars.
Yeah, return them or watch out. He's coming after you. Someone broke into Shane Wyatt's Eden Prairie home earlier this month. Along with the two guitars, the burglars got away with $1,500 worth of stuff. And these pictures show the stolen guitars. Wyatt says if they've already been sold, quote, keep the money. You are going to need it for doctor bills.